Gung Gung! Sorry about that. One, two, three. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Gung Gung! And
I'm Maddie.
I'm Maui.
And Steph.
Amy.
And today, we are going to be reacting to Fake Love Dance Practice. I know it came out 6 years ago, but we have to react to it now because yeah, so today we'll be reacting to BTS, and I feel like we should say our biases because a lot of comments are like, who's your bias? Or I can kind of tell your biases. So Maddie,
mine's Jungkook.
Mine's J-Hope.
Jimin.
V.
So and also after this, we're gonna be dancing, trying to dance a little bit, because this time we watch a dance practice, well, me and Maddie at least, we try and dance it because I don't know.
It's fun
to do. So we're gonna try and get these little two galleys.
We're not going to.
Yes, you are, to dance as well. So stay tuned for that at the end. Some bloopers. Oh, bloopies.
Jimin.
Look at that breathing.
Are they gonna breathe that for like 10 seconds?
Yeah, Yeah, so that's a fake love reaction, and now you know what's gonna happen.
Should we talk about what we thought?
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Oh, they all looked amazing.
I mean, yeah, it's fake love.
The choreography is so powerful and so good.
Yeah.
He really pop his body.
I like when they show their legs. In
yeah. They have good legs.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah.
So now we're gonna do the dance practice.
Yeah. The fact that we are great dancers, don't help us.
Sorry, guys.
Especially the one that played the
And we just want to say thank you guys for all the support, thank you for the comments, thank you for the love, the likes, the subs, the the sharing.
So be sure to and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to all our videos. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.